that might have been a bit unnecessary since it's currently 11:13 p.m. and this is as dark as it ever gets.